Kearny wildfire burning north of Tucson is holding steady. It's now 60% contained tonight with over 1,400 acres burned. Fire crews have been working the blaze since it started on Wednesday. Overnight, crews have continued to mop up the hot spots. So far, all containment lines are holding and evacuation orders have been lifted. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.